I think you'll understand. Well, I think that's something. I forget that, but I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, you'll let me be your man. And please say to me, you'll let me hold your hand. I'll let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. When I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love, I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you've got that something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. When I touch you, I feel happy.
Why not? Why don't you say that? Come on, do a duet with me, kid.
Why is this too beautiful?
Is this technically singing?
More angry talking.
If you had one shot, or one opportunity,
if you had
to seize everything
shot,
you ever want,
one
moment, would you capture
everything you ever wanted,
or just let it slip?
One moment.
Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole cloud goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words don't come out. He's choking how everybody's joking. And now the clock's run out, time's up, over, blow, snap back to reality. Oh, there's no gravity. Oh, there goes rabbity choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up that easy note. He won't have it, he knows his whole back's to those ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to his mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again. Yo, this whole rhapsody, he better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. Come on, Bria.
Star Wars is way better than Star Trek.
You're not nerds, guys! Star Wars is shit! Hey, Star Wars.
Hey, Kitty, did you ever see that movie they made that was like a musical of all the Beatles songs? What was it called?
Wow.
Hashtag, hashtag upset.
You know what?
That's an oldie, isn't it? That's like from the 50s.
Stuff, Kitty. I've had enough of it.
Question. Is your Draenei even a succubus, or did Slay just like throw that out there and you ran with it?
Did you hear that?
Kidding. Seven's gonna do something super fabulous with a screenshot I made.
Is he gonna
sit in your face?
Oh, getting out of bed is just exhausting.
It's mostly just songs about butts. You're not really missing much.
Oh, well, apparently I am missing a little something then, if they're all about tushies.
Wait for the trumpet. How do you not know this, Kay?
Like, I might love the music from back then.
Oh, I know this song. This is, hold.
This is the devil's music.
I let my kids listen to no devil worshipping music.
Hold me close and hold me fast. The magic spell you cast. This is the field rules. And you kiss me heaven's eyes, and though I close my eyes, I see La Vie Rose.
Whoa.
I like to shit on stew.
Coincidence?
Ah, Batman! But I broke you!
You wanna know how I got these scars?
Not really.
My father was a drinker. One night he came home and he killed my mother. And then he came up to me with the knife and said, "Why so serious?" He came a little bit closer. "Why so serious?" Then he grabbed my face and put that knife in my mouth. "Let's put a smile on that face."
Bruce?
Oh shit! No? That's what I told Bruce! No! No, I'm not Bruce Wayne! Wayne? I didn't even say Wayne! Can we try- Oh my god, I am so fucking lightheaded from this.
Kitty, this is your song.
No, God.
Oh, man, this is gonna suck.
Come on, Kitty, though. You know Shake It Off, right? You know this song? Oh, come on. What would I have to do to make you sing? Or get you to sing?
Fine. Get one of your goats in. They'll sing it.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
I can't do any more of that. It just takes...
Well, then we'll take it down a notch. We can do it in our actual manly voices. Don't have to... So
but fun. I keep cruising. Ah. Can't stop, won't stop moving.
Are you ready?
You're doing
nope.
The chorus, kid.
You're doing the chorus, kid.
You're gonna sing
no,
with
no.
us.
Yeah.
That was the agreement.
No, we're alternating and you're doing the chorus. So me and fucking TCT are doing the verses. You're doing the chorus, kid.
Seven's too busy working on a screenshot right now.
Look, I'm throwing...
Oh, too late, Kitty! It's already started! Guess you're doing the call! I'll go first,
I'll go first,
you got to do it, too.
Got nothing on my brain! That's what people say! That's what people say! Take... God damn it! Takes it!
At least that's what people say!
Cruising, can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind. So tell me you're a kitty.
Shake it up, shake it up.
Fake, 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 baby. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Come on, kid.
I'm landing on my feet.
Ah, motherfuckers. Disappointing. Tinksy the man.
Yeah.
High five, Tinksy.
I'm the real MVP. High five.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today.
Seven's not in here.
Damn. He's saying then his hair is going red. His hair is going red. Pick, Kitty, do you want his haircut or do you want his singing voice? Which one? Can't pick both.
I never asked for this.
You got it.
I don't even understand what he's saying, but the song is...
Are you okay, Eddie? Eddie, are you okay? Will you tell us? Are you okay? There's a sign in the window that he struck you. I question no way. He came into your apartment. He left the scenes. I look up. Then he ran into the bedroom. He was struck down. It was your turn. You guys are ridiculous. I would not want to go to a fucking party or a wedding or something with you bunch.